What's up, guys? Justin Flom here, magician, hanging out with Jacob. What's up, buddy?
Good to see ya.
Thanks for hanging out. So we're doing some different magic tricks. Is there a teammate we'd be able to call right now?
I can try. I can try. Let's see here. Jordan Martinook.
So if this works, we're gonna do a piece of magic.
Slow.
Marty, what's up?
Are you FaceTiming me?
Yeah, you're on camera here.
Oh, why am I on camera?
Martinook, what's up? I'm Justin.
How's it going?
I'm a magician. All I need you to do is to think in your head right now of any playing card in a deck of cards.
Okay.
You got one?
Yeah.
You can change your mind a couple times, too. You know, you don't have to think of something obvious like the Ace of Spades.
Holy f***.
It's a crazy thing. It's a crazy thing. Change your mind now to a different card.
Okay.
Got it?
Yeah.
Send me, just really think hard about that card. Okay, I'm not getting anyone on this one. Where are you right now?
I'm at the Costco gas bar.
Okay, sorry, I got it now. Now I know the card, okay. I think this should work. We can't see your screen right now, but can you see us?
Yeah, I can see you.
Perfect. For the first time ever, what's the card that you're just thinking of?
Three of hearts.
That's insane. Before we called you, I made a prediction inside this deck of cards, where I took one card out and I flipped it the opposite direction. I want you to see this. All the cards are going one direction except for one. Can you see that?
Yes.
Three of hearts, that was your card.
That's the three of hearts. That's, no. Oh my God. No way.
What? That's the three of hearts, Marty.
Oh my goodness. Holy I go out loud of swearing, I think. That's nuts.
That was the three of hearts. That was the three of hearts.
Oh my God.
But, all right. I know. I figured I'd call you. I knew you'd be a good guy to call, so.
Okay, that's unreal. Have fun.
Yeah, thanks, Marty.
Peace.
Bye-bye. See ya.